Throw it like you don't know who it is.
Who that? Who that?
What's going on, everyone? It's your boy Cotton. Welcome back to the channel. It's currently 8 o'clock in the morning right now. It's super early. I'm out here in Atlanta, Georgia, messing with my boy Al. I'm going to do some DP work. For those of you that don't know what DP stands for, it stands for Director of Photography. So I'm going to be doing all the shooting and the lighting and all the stuff for his production. I have not been to sleep, but you know, I'm really trying to chase after these dreams. So I'm going to do the things that other people don't want to do. I'm going to sleep less, I'm going to work harder, and I'm going to keep grinding. I got something I'm trying to prove to myself that anything's possible, and I know it is with a little bit of consistency, so I'm going to stay consistent, stay disciplined, and keep working. We're currently digging a hole for the artists to climb into.
I said, Lord, please, let the food I'm about to receive. Used to be high to pepper seasoning. Keep the fire on me unless you don't shop with Jesus. You don't get high to me. I might just run a sack, girl. Famous scared, tired of me. And I just run a check, girl. OBGYN, hit you from the neck, girl. With the fucking FN, bitches trying to catch her. Like the gingerbread man.
So as y'all just seen in the B-roll, we are currently burying the artist in the ground right now under a bunch of dirt. I don't know how he's doing it. That's called dedication. He's laying on a bunch of rocks and getting buried under the ground. You know, we're just trying to get creative with it, do a little something different.
Behind the scenes, burying people alive, but then making them dead to make it look like he been dead, you know. Only Al G, C-Lot, and Chris Cotton collab could do something like this, man. Just stand by.
How you talking all wrong, but you live with Mardu. Share a Jeep and flip his own, so you was riding Mardu. Let me pull up in your trap and let the whole ball loose. Keep calm, I got a fire on and knock the arm loose. Riff a louder, then smoke along. Snap draw to Jimmy Choo, Jimmy kick it, phone do it, kung fu. If they rhyme me, they the business. Steve Harvey with the suit, could bitch, I'm country, then some cowboy boots. Hey. From the mud, diamond in the rug, drunk a bunch of mud like an alligator. I've been tripping salt, got a bitch with a long who be with the salt straight from the gator. Raping the money like Bill Cosby. GCG nigga, we still mobbing. I'm a problem, ain't nobody solving this. Singing like Marvin, so water dissolving them.
So we just got to the second location of the video shoot. Everything's going great so far. Nothing's going wrong. We're a little behind schedule, but right now they're just inside setting up props and everything, getting ready for the next shot. So yeah, let's go inside.
Who that pull up in the heaven, set it ready? Nigga, who that busting down them bells in the telly? More money than you can carry, it's a go mine on my Chevy. On and off indicator, tatted on my belly. Nigga, who that pull up in the heaven, set it dipping? Nigga, who that dipping in the sun until it dripping? Got your little bitch on a mission, wishing she getting it pimping. The only thing we got in common is stitches.
Cut me off a slice of that. She cut me off about 100,000 slices. Hey, we lit. Ooh, slice, 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 slice. Ooh, man. We got Al over here directing the talent.
And then, even when you pick guns up or whatever, you can do that, don't talk, bro.
Got them quarter P's up my sleeve in the VIP. Do some more money, not police. Wanna see ID? That my little PYT. They had to see ID. That ass so fat. You got a social security card, not ID. I throw them bows on. You can call me Lil John. I don't rock no Louis Vuitton. You will see me as I got home with a straw hat in a pile of hay. And I can smell the rat from a mile away.
Yeah. We're out here on the third location right now. Getting set up for the first few shots. Got all these bikes and the cars and stuff like that out here. We got one more setup after this. And we're gonna wrap it up. I guess you check out the B-roll with him. Better throw in the video right here.
Feed it back on like a green light. Gotta throw away hot as a crack pipe. Put that fire to your grill, nigga. Niggas that call you match light. These niggas ain't been exposed line. Niggas that call me black light. Cause it's hard to see what you talking about. Like a phone with no backlight. You cross the box, better act right. Hell of a chop, I've been in the fool. Master like Deadpool. And I do you dirty in the city pool. They try to hate and they ridicule. Don't buy the bait. Just buy the tool when it escalate. I put them through. Who went away like a soft fuse. Nigga, I don't do this shit to amuse. Just beating, abusing the shit I'ma use. And showing the dudes in the truth. Feeling like 40 acres in a mule. Nigga, by time, I try. With a convicted dick, I whine. These haters be blind.
right, guys, so we just wrapped up the third location of the shoot. We have one more to go before we wrap the video. Everything's turning out great so far. We've had a few hiccups, but if you've ever been on a film set, things go wrong and you have to work around it. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this video. That's a wrap. We just finished shooting the last few scenes of the music video. It's been a super long day. I've had like no sleep, so I'm done with this vlog. I'm out of here. If you like the video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, drop a comment, share the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, well, we